What's going on, people? This is your boy Tyree, man. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Hello to you. So this is episode 3. Actually, this is episode 4. This is a new week. This is Monday. It is August 5th, 2019. So right now, door dashing. Right now, my first order, I'm out here in Baltimore. I just stood out here extra day. And right now, I'm heading to a restaurant, pick up a restaurant. So I'm going to be heading out there as well, picking up this order. So let's see, it's a business right now. Today is Monday, it's a rush hour. Everyone is doing their thing. My guy's doing his thing back here, playing some music. So I'm about, how many minutes I'm away? Like 3 minutes towards my pickup, which is good. I like to have it on, I have several modes. I have car mode, bicycle mode, scooter mode. But I like the bicycle mode better because it keeps you within you don't have to travel far. Like scooter mode, you can make money, but you gotta travel far. Because I'm in the Bronx market. So I work in the Bronx. And I always have it on scooter. They never have schedule for bike mode. Because I just I had to do this video too. Not just door dashing, but one of my subscribers left a comment like, hey, how can I get a schedule? Well, the trick is, guys, you got to set it up on scooter mode. And in order to set it up on scooter mode, you may have to call the office. Or you may have to go down to the office. Whatever mark you're in, just Google it, and it'll bring you to the nearest office. And you can change that to scooter mode just to utilize the schedule. Now, you set up the schedule. Once you set it up, before you start, you can switch it back. You can switch it back to regular mode, whatever is bike mode or car mode. And that's how you can get your schedule. That's how I've been doing it. Last week, I did very good. Last week, I did over 4 figures last week. Very good. We're going to strive for that for this week as well. So, all right. I'm on 9-11. Let's see. All right. My pickup, it's going to be right behind me. Right there. So, I got to go to Kumar. Let's see. Go here. All right. So I'm in front of my pickup. This is my pickup right here, guys. So this is why I got to pick up this food. Stay tuned. Peace. Hey, what's going on, guys? Again, just pick up my order. Have it on my shoulders. This is about 12 minutes. It was really 15 minutes. I've been traveling for about 3 minutes now. So about 12 minutes in distance, not bad. I can't complain. Scooter mode, forget about it. Like I said, I would have been like, woo. I've been traveling too far, man. Like 25 minutes, 30 minutes. So I don't want to do that. So to avoid that, I knock it out to do the bike mode. I'm able to do shorter deliveries and still make the same amount of money, which is good. So right now on the Virgo Road, they do have bike lanes. They do have bike lanes. I'm on the bike lane right now. So currently heading to this order, and I'm looking forward to the next order.
Turn left onto East Center Street.
This guy almost right back up to me. People don't look. So, let me go, guys, and drop this off. Peace out. What's up? What's going on, people? How you doing? Just finished dropping that order off. That order ended up turning to from $8.21 initially to $11.21. So, an extra $3 or $4. $3. But, yeah, actually a couple of bucks. I'm grateful. So, I have another order for $10.49. Very good. So So far, so good on this Monday evening. So, heading to this pickup right now. I'm about 3 minutes away. All right, on my way to this pickup. Stay tuned, guys. Peace. What's going on, people? Just pick up my second order and on my way to the drop off right now. It just looks like it's about to rain, man, for some reason, man. It looks sunny, but not really sunny. It looks like it's about to rain. Not heavy rain, but just light showers because the clouds are getting a little dark. But I just hope it doesn't rain. If it rains, I have my rain gear. I always travel with my rain gear. Anywhere I go, that has helped me out so much, you know? So even I used that in my trip when I was in Puerto Rico for one whole week. I was able to have that. That helped because it was just raining all the time. So shout out to having rain gear. So dropping this off. Got about seven more minutes to go, and I'll be good. So I'm about to go up on these hills up here. Let's go up on these hills, man. So guys, I'm about to drop this off. Stay tuned. Peace. What's going on, guys? Heading to Chicken Rico and Silk. I got a double order, so going to Chicken Rico right now. Stay tuned. You know me, I gotta make this moolah. Peace, guys.
Turn left onto South Conkling Street.
What's up, people, man? Just pick up my first order from Chicken Rico. Now I'm heading to Silk. Those folks at Chicken
Rico, in a quarter mile, turn right onto Hudson Street.
They had their food ready, nice, respectful. I like that, and courteous. I like that, man. That makes me want to go back to that restaurant. Hopefully, I get orders from that restaurant more often. Well, this is my first time, so I can't complain. I'm enjoying myself, having a good time out here in Baltimore. On my way to Silk. Stay tuned, guys. What's up? What's going on, guys? I'm heading to Silk. It's right across the street from me. So I'm about to head to Silk right now, pick up my second order. Let's see if this order is ready. Stay tuned, guys. On my way to this pickup right now. What's up, people? Just drop off. Just pick up my second order. It's kind of overflow right now because I travel with a small bag. I don't bring my big doofy DoorDash bag, but I just travel with a small bag. So it's getting the job done. It's keeping the food warm, so I can't complain. So let me get right into the first drop.
Turn left onto Eastern Avenue, then turn right at South Rose Street.
All right. Gotta go, guys. Peace. Hey, what's going on, people, man? My first drop off, man, I was calling them. I call them, plus text them that I'm here and notify them.
Turn left and onto South Broadway, then turn right onto East Lombard Street.
With me, I still waited the extra time. Remember, you guys have a 5-minute waiting period on the app. So as soon as you get to the location, the destination, you hit your timer, the 5 minutes. I have 5 minutes to respond. If they don't respond within 5 minutes,
turn right onto East Lombard Street.
You can notify the, or and this market unavailable, and you still get paid. I waited an extra 2-3 minutes after the 5 minutes.
In a quarter mile, turn left to stay on East Lombard Street.
Before walking a dog. I'm like, I was ringing your doorbell. What's going on? So people really have to pay attention to the app. It's crazy, right? Because you're ordering food on the app and you're spending X amount of money, you want to be able to, you want to be like looking at the app like, oh, how far this person is, you know, towards my destination of dropping off my food. She is very lucky because orders like that, I normally, if the food is undeliverable, I just give it to the homeless, you know. Someone who's less unfortunate like than myself, I just give it to the person who's in need. So, I don't like to waste food personally. So, I thought I'd just share that with you guys. You know, so, I'm on my second drop of my double order. And let's make this money. Peace.
Turn left to stay on East Lombard.
What's up, man? Just did an order, drop off. It didn't even make sense to do in a video. The order was 2 minutes away, man. Only 2 minutes. I can't believe it. That was a $6 order. Just received an order a couple minutes ago for $8.86.
Turn right onto Dock Street, then your destination will be on the left.
Another order on top of that for $6.80-something. I can't beat it. And I'm going back to where I drop off my 2 minute order. I can't believe it. It's right next over here. That's good. Keep it coming, DoorDash. Keep it coming, man. Keep these orders coming.
Your destination is on the left.
All right, guys, let me get right into this order pickup and on to the next pickup after this honey grow. Peace.
Central Avenue, then turn left onto Lancaster Street.
What's going on? Excuse me, guys. Thank you. Sorry. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah, so, guys, have some very good news to share with you. Right on.
Turn left onto Lancaster Street. In 800 feet, at the traffic circle, take the third exit onto Alisana Street.
GPS, don't want me to get lost. All right. Thank you, GPS. Guys, good news. My first triple orders. My first triple orders. Two orders at the same restaurant. After this first drop-off, two additional orders at the same restaurant. First triple orders. Now you know things are very lit out here in Baltimore, man. They're all busy, like clockwork. So let's get this done. Let's make this happen. Let's get this paper. All right. So, guys, I wanted to share that with you. Oh, man, look at this bumpy road. I'm on a stone road right here. Look at the stones. I hate riding.
Exit the traffic circle onto Alisana Street, then turn right onto East Falls Avenue.
East Falls Avenue. Huh. I'm going in the opposite way. Well, guys, gotta go. Make things happen. Make this money. Peace out. What's up, guys? What's going on? Just drop off the other double order. It was like 3 minutes, man. Very easy. Little noise. Little construction right now. So, I just dropped this off. It's 3 minutes, man. So it didn't make sense to do a video in 3 minutes. It was too fast. So this other one is 6 minutes, but I have about four minutes left towards my destination. I love orders like this because that first order was $9.86 for that the order. And then I'm back on the strip. You know, so let's get to it. This is the last of the triple order. And let's do that. Keep those orders coming.
Turn left onto West Lombard Street.
More videos throughout this evening, guys. Peace out. What's up, people, man? It took a little while to get an order from DoorDash. I had to wait nearly 20 minutes. Come on, DoorDash. We can do better than that. So, and it says it's busy. So, I've seen a lot of dashes going in different restaurants. drop-offs. Stay tuned for more videos.
Slight right onto East Coast Greenway, Gwen's Falls Trail, then continue straight to stay on East Coast Greenway.
All right. Peace out, guys. Gotta go.
What's going on, guys? I'm just at the comfort couch right now. Look at this. This is a nice, elegant bag. Look, man, I'm so impressed. I may have to come here. I'm gonna bring my girlfriend here. Sylvian Steakhouse. You guys gotta come to Sylvian Steakhouse. You guys gotta come here. Look how well the bag is prepared. Wow, this is good. I can't beat it. So I'm on this delivery, picking this order up. I was just relaxing a bit. Got this order, so I'm about to drop this off right now. They have a little classic music going on right now. Just about to drop this off, pick this up. You see me working, you see me doing my thing. So I'm about to put this right here. This is the warm bag. This keeps the food nice and hot. Always have this bag. You have this bag, the customers will like you and you'll get tips. Sometimes. So I'm about to put this in a bag right now and getting things going. So guys, stay tuned for more videos of me. Peace out.
What's up, DoorDash? What's going on, folks, people? Out here still doing DoorDashing. I got about 42 minutes left towards my shift, ending of my shift. So on this, I had another Chick-fil-A order. Dropping right now. This is the longest distance I ever traveled. 17 minutes. Only 2 miles, not bad. But I'll be there in no time. I'm riding good. Got my unicycle. Cruising. Oh, look at this. Oh, man. Right now, a lot of commotion, sirens going on right now. So, on my way to this drop off, making things happen, making money, having a blast, enjoying myself. Alright, you guys stay tuned. More videos of me. Peace out. You know me, I gotta go and make this money. Peace. What's up, guys? Little delay on the orders. Kind of slow right now. Shift is almost up. I got about 21 more minutes left towards my shift ending. But the goal is I'm going to hit like $100+ today. So I'm about $10 away towards the goal. So because I started the evening show. I started around 5. So heading to Cheesecake Factory right now. So once I'm finished with Cheesecake Factory, looking forward to more orders. DoorDash, let's get it together. Send me more orders. But you know what the problem is? It's not as much orders. I'm seeing right now on bike mode. It's more on scooter mode. And with scooter, it brings you too far. So I'm not into that farness, man. Like going far out. 30 minutes. 25 minutes. No.
In 600 feet, turn left onto South K Street.
Well, I'm here already. So, guys, on to my pickup. Peace. What's going on, people?
Turn left onto Maryland Avenue.
Maryland Avenue. Let me get off the sidewalk. The sidewalk is crazy right now. So, guys, I hit over my goal, which is good. Hit over the $100. A little over $100. I extended my shift for 30 minutes. But as soon as I extend my shift, right at 9:59, I receive an order. okay? And it put me over my goal. I think it was $1 or $2 over my goal, which is good. Can't complain. So if I get more orders before...
Keep right to stay on Maryland Avenue, then continue onto Cathedral Street.
So if I get more orders, beautiful. If I don't, I'm going to end the shift. So I'm about to drop this off, make it happen, make this money.
Let's in 800 feet, your destination will be on the right.
All right, 800 feet, destination be on the right, you see? And this order was only 5 minutes. So I'm about like a minute and 30 seconds towards my destination. Guys, let me drop this off. Stay tuned. Also, check the screenshots on how much I earned today. I hit over my goal. I set a goal for myself. I say, you know what? I'm sticking to the goal.
Your destination is on the right.
I'm not giving up. And I hit the goal. So my order is right over there, which is good. So check the screenshots above you. And peace out, guys, and have a good night. Peace.